Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I come up with one more shortcut related to probability. Let's see the question first. The question says, out of 10 pair of shoes, if 3 shoes are selected at random, the probability that there is no pair is dash. Okay, there is the number of pair is dash. Okay, in order to solve this problem, in MCET and IIT, we have one shortcut. The shortcut is something like this. Out of n pair of shoes, if k shoes are selected at random, the probability that there is no pair is. Okay, see, actually what will happen in this question, what he is saying, he has given n pair of shoes. In that n pair of shoes, he is taking r pair. Okay, when he is taking r pair, at that time there is no other pair left. So at that time, what is the probability of that thing he is saying? Okay, so we have shortcut in MCET. The shortcut is something like this, nck 2 power k by 2nck. Okay, so here n value is, from the question n value we obtain as 10, k value we obtain as 3. Okay, so what I will have to do, I will have to just substitute n and k value in this formula. Upon substituting n and k value, I will be getting my answer. The answer is 10c3 2 power 3 whole divided by 20c3. That will be my answer. Hope you understand this video. If you understand this video and if you want me to make some more video of this kind, then don't forget to press the notification button and bell icon button. I will come up with some more shortcut of this kind. And if you don't want to miss any such videos, then don't forget to press the notification button and bell icon button. Thank you.